the Trayvon Martin case has clearly spilled into the streets of Los Angeles. Behind me, you can see police in full riot gear trying to hold off demonstrators who have approached the 10 freeway. One of the busiest freeways in the entire world has been shut down as protesters make their way through the streets of Los Angeles.
The day around the sun, the day around the sun. The sun, the day round the sun.